I would have to, when I think about saints, talk about St. John the 23rd. Pope John is the guy who inspires me with a number of things. One is his sanctity, his holiness. I read his Journal of the Soul, which is an amazing personal spiritual memoir. I also love his sense of humor, and I'm a guy who loves jokes, loves telling jokes, you know. And for example, Pope John was once asked how many people work at the Vatican, and he answered, "Oh, about half of them." Or he once said, "You know, God knew from all eternity I was going to be Pope. Couldn't God have made me more handsome?" He had a great sense of humor, and he was not, full of himself. He was a man who could let go of all that. And one great story that illustrates this is when he was thinking of calling the Second Vatican Council and hadn't really shared that with too many people, his secretary said to him, "Holy Father, look, you know, you're here." I think he said it very delicately, "You know, you're not a young man. Why put yourself through this?" And the Pope replied, Pope John replied to Don Loris, his secretary, "Don Loris, you are still too afraid of things. You have to let go of that. Let God take you beyond that." And he approached the council, Pope John did, without fear, just really putting it in God's hands. And as I get older, as I get into the years now of, obviously he was much older than I am now, but as Pope, but, you know, I think about that and why am I afraid of this or that when God's in charge? And so good Pope John the 23rd inspires me.